The Young and the Restless, Phyllis and Jack's betrayal, trip to Italy spells trouble. By the looks of things, it seems like there could be a possible reunion for Phyllis and Jack. As you may have noticed, Jack has not really had the best of luck when it came to dating in the past years. Don't you think it's time for Jack to finally find happiness in his life? Perhaps Phyllis may just be the person to help find his happiness. The Young and the Restless has already ignored Phyllis and Jack's feelings long enough. What's more, Nick has been busy thinking about the fact that a sizzle in his relationship with his Phyllis wasn't enough. It's not a bad idea for Nick and Phyllis to continue having their passionate encounters. However, without having a proper depth to back up the relationship, it won't be a long-lasting one. An announcement was made saying that Summer and Kyle would be returning to Genoa City. However, with all the hints, it looks like they will be visited in Italy instead. There have been several speculations regarding where Summer and Kyle's wedding will take place. Since the fans keep thinking it would happen in Italy, then maybe YNR will make it happen. With Phyllis and Jack visiting Milan, this will definitely pave way for their love affair. The spoilers claim that Phyllis and Nick will be in some kind of conflict. This may just be one of the reasons that pushes Phyllis to Jack. But let's not get all excited about Jack and Phyllis. Even though the spoilers point out that they would soon be hitting the sheets, but then again, a Phyllis and Jack romance could end up happening after all while they are in Milan.